And more breaking news this morning. Omaha police say a woman was sent to the hospital with CPR in progress after a hit and run. It happened around 3 this morning near 24th and Decatur Street. Right now, police are still looking for a suspect. We're working to learn more information. We'll keep you updated here on air and on the KTV mobile app.